Focused ultrasound is a new technique to treat movement disorders, primarily essential tremor, and it involves focused beams of ultrasonic waves which coalesce on one part deep in the brain so as to disrupt tremor cells and eliminate tremor. This is a non-invasive procedure which involves no scalpel whatsoever. This procedure involves really three technologies: the MRI to anatomically target the location, the focused ultrasound machine to deliver more than 1,000 small waves of focused beam ultrasonic waves which coalesce and focus at a point to deliver the energy to that level, and it involves the technology of using the MRI machine to measure the temperature at that point to tightly control the lesion which is going to be made. The primary treatment of essential tremor is medical therapy. For those people whom best medical therapy has failed or still have prominent functional issues with their tremor, deep brain stimulation has been a real game changer over the last 30 years. Many patients with essential tremor, however, do not want an invasive operation with its associated risk. Focused beam ultrasound is non-invasive, and although it is not risk-free, it does not involve any hardware, and it could potentially be done as an outpatient procedure.
Put your fingers like this.
I've seen neurosurgery evolve tremendously in the last 30 years. And this really opens you to looking at different forms of treatment in which I think neurosurgeons have a huge role to play.